Hi, this is Hannah Smith for Bass City Beat. I'm here in New Baltimore, joined with the Anchor Bay Chamber of Commerce to discuss the Blue Economy Development Plan.
Today's event is extremely important. What's really important to understand is that government can help create the right atmosphere for celebrating our coastline and our water resources, but so much of it really comes from the business sector. When there's a major investment into our area, our coastline area, let's say maybe a hotel or a bed and breakfast maybe in downtown New Baltimore, something of that nature, it really needs to come from the business sector. Some of the most successful things on the water already are, you know, based in the private sector, including like, you know, your Geno Surf or your Tin Fish, which I think they changed the name to Trist, but needless to say, all of these things are really important to the vibrancy and you know, the economic well-being of the area.
Well, again, that's going to be the creative nature of what we do. I mean, there's a lot of funding opportunities out there. The unfortunate reality is a lot of times you need match money to actually start tapping into that. So we're trying to create some kind of a foundation here in Macomb County through the Make Macomb Your Home, I guess, theme that we have. And to do that is part of our branding, our marketing strategy, and engage the corporate sector to really understand, wow, you know what, there really are investment opportunities here. We need to figure out how do we come up with funding for these opportunities so that we can go out there and get some match money, whether it's from state and or federal dollars. The public needs to be our ambassadors, speaking proudly and positively about, you know, who we are, what we are. In fact, we created this new website. It's called MakeMacombYourHome.com. If people haven't had an opportunity to go to that, they need to go to it and get an understanding of really what is Macomb County made up of? What does it consist of? And, you know, what is our brand? That's exactly what we're trying to create here in Macomb County. We've never been able to do that. But encapsulating what all the distinct features of the 27 municipalities in the county have available to them, the waterfront. When you talk about St. Clair Shores, Harrison Township, Chesterfield, New Baltimore, they have a unique advantage if you think about the fresh water because it's right there in their backyard. That coastline abuts every one of those municipalities. Inland, well, they have opportunities with some of the tributaries and the rivers like the Clinton River running right through Harrison Township, Mount Clemens, St. Clair Shores, or I mean Sterling Heights. Plenty of opportunity for them too with investment potential.
We have major events coming in for our fishing industry. It's recognized as one of the best fishing lakes in North America. You know, and what's interesting is the first question they always ask is there, what hotel can we use on the water? There's not even a hotel on the water in Lake St. Clair. It's amazing that, you know, the private sector is starting to recognize that, you know, the public sector is recognizing what we need to do to sort of create the atmosphere that's proper for the development. But really, it's the private sector that's going to make all the difference in the world.
With ideas of hotels, casinos, and family fun along the coastline, we're hoping to see these ideas come to life. Stay in tune with the Business on the Bay. For Bass City Beat, I'm Hannah Smith.